So in this first of back-to-back games against the Chicago Express last Wednesday, all we needed was Malcolm McMillan, as the tinderbox factor was in full effect, as Chicago's one-man wrecking crew Bobby Robbins ran around crushing guys left and right and igniting a tilt with John Scrymgeour. Heck, Matt Shepke was in a fight for crying out loud, if that tells you anything.